Hey everyone, I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to optimize your iPhone battery charging. You can generally count on getting 2 to 3 years out of your iPhone's battery before it starts to give out. However, with the rollout of iOS 13, Apple is giving people the ability to let their iPhone monitor and optimize how the device charges to maximize your iPhone's battery life. With this feature enabled, your device will monitor your charging habits and wait for the optimum time to charge your iPhone past 80%. Now let's walk through the steps to turn on the feature to optimize your iPhone battery charging. Step 1. Tap to launch the Settings app on your iPhone. The Settings screen is displayed. Step 2. Scroll down the Settings menu and then tap Battery in the list of options. The Battery screen appears. Step 3. Select Battery Health. The Battery Health screen is displayed. Step 4. Tap the toggle to the right of Optimized Battery Charging until it's turned on. Your iPhone will now monitor your charging habits and wait to charge your phone past 80% until you need it. Let me know what your favorite iPhone feature is in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video link on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website to see more great tutorials like this one.